Having a phlegmy throat is a very common complaint. Although there are many potential causes of throat mucus, including reflux, post-nasal drip, esophageal obstruction, and dysmotility. Interestingly, dairy has also been found to be a common trigger. One explanation of how milk and other dairy products can trigger a phlegmy throat is due to its ability to curdle or thicken in the presence of acid. The best way to demonstrate this phenomenon as it relates to throat mucus will be shown here. Pretend this glass jar is the throat. Some white vinegar representing acid reflux will be injected into the bottle. I'm going to rotate the bottle around to coat the walls with the white vinegar. Consider this action representing acid reflux events. Now milk will be injected into the bottle, which can represent dairy ingestion. Now watch what happens when the bottle is rotated around, enforcing an interaction between the milk and the white vinegar. Thickened mucus forms, which adheres to the sides. If acid is absent, milk should not curdle and a slick surface is maintained. As such, one of the first things that can be tried when a phlegmy throat complaint is present is to take an acid reducer medication and avoid all dairy products for at least 3 weeks. Keep in mind that there are other causes of throat mucus, but this is an easy thing to try at home first before seeing a doctor.